Hello students, welcome back to the online classes of KVI Academy. This video is for class 5th, chapter 17, and this is the second part of this video. And we will start from Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Raja Ram Mohan Roy was born in West Bengal in 1772. He studied several Indians and foreign languages including English, French, Persian, Greek and Sanskrit. So Raja Ram Mohan Roy was born in West Bengal in 1772. He studied several Indian languages and foreign languages including English, French, Persian, Greek and Sanskrit. He also studied scriptures like Vedas, and the books of another religions. He was responsible for the removal of several harmful and social religious practices. He is the best known for his fight against cruel practice of sati. Cruel practice of sati. Sati was the practice of burning Hindu widows. Allowing their body of their dead husbands on the funeral pyre. This was an inhuman custom practiced in India. Raja Ram Mohan Roy strongly believed in women's rights. So students, Raja Ram Mohan Roy also studied scriptures like Vedas and the books of another religion. He was responsible for the removal of several harmful and social religious practices. And he is the best known for his fight against the cruel practice of sati. What was sati? Sati was the practice of burning Hindu widows along with the body of their dead husbands at the time of funeral pyre. This was an inhuman custom practiced in India. Students, in 1828, Raja Ram Mohan Roy started the Brahmo Samaj in Calcutta. Okay. And he was the first social reformer of modern India. And he is rightly called the father of modern India. Who is called the father of modern India? Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Okay, students. Now we will read about Rabindranath Tagore. He was born in Calcutta. Where he was born? He was born in Calcutta in 1861. He was the youngest son of Rabindranath Tagore. Rabindranath Tagore was his father and Sarada Devi. Sarada Devi was his mother. He was not sent to school. Rabindranath Tagore was not sent to school. He was educated at home by a tutor. When he got education, he was educated by a tutor. Rabindranath Tagore wrote nearly 50 books. Okay, students. Rabindranath Tagore wrote nearly 50 books and more than 3,000 poems. He was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1913 for his book he was called Gurudev by all. So students, Rabindranath Tagore wrote 50 books and more than 3000 poems. He was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1913 for his book. He was called Gurudev by all. As you know, Jana Gana Mana, our national anthem, was composed by Rabindranath Tagore. He last breathed on 7th August 1941, leaving his thoughts and ideas for all to follow. He last breathed on 7th August 1941. Okay, students. And now we'll read about Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa was a Christian lady. She was born in Macedonia on 26th August 1910. At the age of 12, she realized that her calling in life was to help the poor and to spread the love of Christ. At the age of 12, she realized that her calling in life was to help the poor and to spread the love of Christ. And then she left her parental home when she was 18 and became a nun and joined the Sisters of Loreto, an Irish community of nuns in Calcutta. At the age of 18, she left her home and she became a nun and joined the Sister of Loreto, which was a company named Irish, which was a company of in Calcutta, and which was a community called Irish. She was awarded for the Nobel Prize in 1979. Thank you, students.